Hello everyone, this is Heron the Nia. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link continued seeking Korok Seeds in the west of the central region. He is up to a total of 820 Korok Seeds, 34 for the central region, 379 on hand. Most recently, he found this one, atop a flagpole, just north of the central tower. And our next one is there to the northeast. But first, let's go back to Tarrey Town via the Dah Hesho Shrine, and pick up some more arrows. The Dah Hesho Shrine. Tarrey Town once again. And hello, Fyson. All of your arrows, please. Please do. And maybe some ice arrows. Oh, thank you. Let's also hit up the Akkala Ancient Tech Lab and get some more ancient arrows. Considering that we're working in Guardian Central right now. The Akkala Lab. Hey there, Cherry. Thanks, Cherry. Will do. Now then, to the central tower once again. Let's take you things out. Beat it. Stupid choo-choos. So long to that one. There's also that one. And so long to you. Okay, then. We're now a little safer in this area. Just a little bit. Now on this ridge, we have to pick up this rock. Hello there. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 821, 35 for the region. Here, just northeast of the tower. Then next, we're going north to the west part of the Passeri Greenbelt. One of you. Anyway, in these woods, we should find fairy lights. Endura Shroom. Uh-huh. And there we are. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 822. 36 for the region. Thanks, buddy. Here in the western woods, in the Passeri Greenbelt. Then in the north of these woods, we should find an acorn in a tree. Like so. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 823. 37 for the region. Thanks, little buddy. An acorn in this tree in the north of the Passeri Greenbelt. Then to the eastern part of the green belt, we should find a balloon above a tree. Enter a shroom. Blasted blobs. Let's see now. A balloon up a tree. Hyrule Herb. Aha, there you are. Oh yes indeed. Korok Seed number 824. 38 for the region. A balloon atop a tree in this part of the Passeri Greenbelt. Then, over in this area, we should find another pinwheel. Hylian Shroom. Well, hello, dear. There's the pinwheel. Let's see. Bouncing acorn. And there we are. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 825. 39 for the region. Bye-bye and thank you. Okay then. Next. At this lone tree to the south. We should find a broken down wagon. Even got my arrow back. A broken down wagon by that lone tree. And there's an acorn hanging down. There we are. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 826. Number 40 for the region. Thanks, little buddy. So, a wagon here by this tree. Then, next, we have to go to another flagpole here in the Hyrule Garrison Ruins. Let's approach that one from the tower. Central Tower once again. Yes, Guardian Stalkers. Two in this vicinity. The Hyrule Garrison Ruins. Yeah. Well, hello. Also on Buckleburn in the distance. So long, Nasty. Two down. More ancient shafts. Very good. Now then, there's the flagpole. Let's run Link up. Uh-huh. More Korok leaves. Hey, hey. Oh, naturally. Korok seed number 827. 41 for the region. Bye-bye and thank you, little buddy. Atop the flagpole here, in the Hyrule Garrison Ruins. Then next, looks like we're going to some trees east of Windvane Meadow. Let's see. Oh, I guess that is over here. Yep. Yep, Tweehee. Off to Windvane Meadow. Ah, Fooey, another of you things. So long farewell. Anyway, let's see if we can find some fairy lights. Ah, there we go. And there we are. Yeah. Oh, yes, indeed. Korok Seed number 828, 42 for the region. Here in Windvane Meadow, the east. And then, northeast of Lake Colomo, there's a large group of trees with more fairy lights. That appears to be close enough to the riverside stable, so let's go there via the Wagokata Shrine and rest till morning. Guardians are annoying enough without stall. Wagokata Shrine. And the Riverside Stable. And it appears we're consigned to resting inside. Oh. Hey, Ember. Oh, yes, indeed. Oh. Oh. Indeed, Ember. Hello again, Silver. And there are the woods. Let's find some fairy lights. Think I noticed some? Ah, yes. Hey there. Yeah. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 829. 43 for the region. Thanks, little buddy. Yep, tweehee. Here in these woods, west of Whistling Hill, northeast of Lake Colomo. Then next, there is a rock ring on this hill to the south. Not too difficult. It appears to be missing three rocks. So let's get the rocks and put them in place. Really hard to find the missing rocks. Yeah. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 830. 44 for the region. Thanks, little buddy. That's atop this hill, south of the woods, west of the Whistling Hill. Then here, there's a group of trees. We have to climb this one to find a rock to pick up. Just cloudy now. Hey, hey! Oh yes indeed. Korok Seed number 831. 45 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Atop this tree. Southwest of Whistling Hill. Then north of the East Post Ruins. Over here, it appears. Sounds like there's a pinwheel on the ground. Let's see. Might be here. That ancient horse gear is fantastic. Well, hello. Goodbye. Darn silver moblin. And there we go. One acorn, I count. Oh, two. One's in the window. Ah, there we are. Just a matter of timing. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 832. 46 for the region. Stand on the stump by the pinwheel and shoot two acorns. Then, northwest of Owlin Bridge, over here, just south of the stable, we'll find another pinwheel. So, back to the Wagokata Shrine. Riverside Stable once again. Another pinwheel on this hill. More target balloons. Let's see. There we are. Oh, yes, indeed. Korok seed number 833. 47 for the region. Thanks, buddy. Here between Owlin Bridge and the Riverside Stable. Then, on Whistling Hill, we should find more trees. One with an acorn. Hello. Thunderstorm coming up. I think we'll pass the time. Hey there. Off to Whistling Hill. one tree should have an acorn in its trunk. There we go. Shoot the acorn, and voila! Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 834. 48 for the region. In the trunk of this tree, on Whistling Hill. Then, west of the bottomless swamp, near the road, we should find some more statues. Looks like hereabouts. See ya, buddy. Well, hello. Now then, we're looking for 5 altars together. And those fit the bill. Let's see. Oh no. No, no. You leave the apples alone, please. Ahem. Phew. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 835, 49 for the region. Thanks, buddy. Here west of the bottomless swamp. Then next, we have to go to the ranch ruins. Off to the ranch ruins. Most likely the remains of Lon Lon Ranch. From Ocarina of Time. And it's got quite the fearsome guardians. Farewell, Dragonbone Bokobo. I will take that. Yep, come to me. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. Another trialist guardian. Goodbye to you. Now then. Have we dealt with everyone? Looks like we have clusters of flowers. Let's see now. Here's one. Then two. Three. Four. And five. Hello there. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 836, number 50 for the region. Thanks, buddy. Here in the south of the ranch ruins. Then in the Mabe village ruins, we should find one atop the hill. Tweehee, buddy. Sounds like there's a rock up here. Somewhere. Oh yes indeed. Korok seed number 837, 51 for the region. Yep, Tweehee. Here on this hill, east of Mabe village ruins. Then, atop this hill, it appears, northeast of the ranch ruins, southeast of Mabe prairie, Now, beat it. Another one. I want a view. Yeah, goodbye. A big hill. Ooh, another review.
Roof protection is now ready to roll.
Sounds good. Hello there. Oh, for sure. Korok Seed number 838, 52 for the region. Oh, sorry. Atop this hill, in the southeast of the Mabe Prairie, northeast of the Ranch Ruins. Then, southwest of Rebani Bridge, sounds like there's a very tall tower in this area, with a boulder on top. I guess this is the area. Well, let's go and see if that's correct. Aye, up. That appears to be a tower, all right. And that appears to be a guardian stalker. This certainly qualifies as a tall tower. There's a chest atop this one. A giant boomerang, huh? Well, if you want a boomerang, there you go. Let's see here. Four boulders on the ground, and one up here. Looks like we have to knock this off. Very carefully. Looks like it has to go in that depression. Not again. You guys are getting on my nerves. A little too far. But there we go. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 839. 53 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. So, just dislodge the boulder atop this pillar and put it in this depression. Then next, we have to look underneath the Rebani Bridge. Looking for a rock. Uh-oh. Beat it. You okay? Coarser bee honey. Well, thank you, Lika. That may be best. Now then, there is a rock underneath this end of the bridge. So let's pick this up. Hey, hey! Korok Seed number 840. 54 for the region. Bye-bye and thank you, buddy. Here under the west end of the Rebani Bridge. Okay, then. Looks like our next one is in the Eplian Forest, northwest of the bridge. Looks like this vicinity we should find another tree trio. Here it is. Very good. For now, though, let's go to the stable and rest. Sorry, Lika. the wetland stable. Sit till morning. Another blood moon.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Will do, Zelda. So, next time, we'll continue seeking Korok seeds in the central region. This is Hey Rotmania. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.